That's the gate Z told us about.
He returns.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
A smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
Who taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Well, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another. For attention, praise, food sometimes. Had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
It likely did, but I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
I barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it?
Not like this! gotcha.
Slowly. This is important. Just a couple more. I'm firing now.
I hate waiting. This is the best part.
Let's stop. Okay, let's go.
Damage within acceptable parameters. Target stun. Persist. Stun fired. Roger, roger. The sword will shatter. Damage taken.
I'm feeling weak, BD. Gotta unlock this. take a look. We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Intruder, here!
I'm looking.
The Imperial Patrol should be right through here any minute.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
This is a nice one.
Stop fighting!
It'll be over soon.
You're afraid? Stop!
Help, please. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Go, BD. Let's try that again. Looks like another shard. BD! Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Generations of Raka raised their young here, and the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Get a break! get in my way, I'll take you out.
That's a blow to morale.
You want to protect me.
Show our superiority.
Catch up. All you, BD. Find something? Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. But I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy. Hey, little guy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
Well, I think I will take you up on that.
Get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip. Yeah? Let's see. Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy. Scan. You're the best. Thank you. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. Maybe Z could tell us more about this. This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, Makita Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Let's stop here. Let's go. What do you think? Change your style? Easier than building my first one. No cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
hard to breathe.
I think that creature is trapped. Can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Locked down. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite. Stim! Nice job. Seen tech like this before. Nice, grab some serious machines on Braca. I've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Let's stop here. All set, BD? Crossing that, still breathing. Thank you. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice.
Remember your training.
Those. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Ready to go? Entire structure is the array. What's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does.
Way to find out. High Republic Data Desk. I bet Z would have some use for it. trick. Let's move. Stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. I need a stem. That did the trick?
Help me!
looks old. So you might want to take a look at this. All set. Those couplers look familiar. Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. use that same orb again? There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real. It has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
Thank you.
simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Fontanelum. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
For hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Thank you. must return to Tanlor. What happened there?
How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it.
Yes. It was my discovery. My home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Again. You dare stand against me? Meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?